Hey, this is Dustin from Streamlabs. Today, I'm going to tell you a bit about Streamlabs Pro and what it has to offer for your viewers and your channel. I'll be showing you how to enable special alerts for Streamlabs Pro users, what the benefits look like, and how to cancel a Streamlabs Pro subscription. When a streamer has special alerts enabled for Pro viewers, they'll have the option to attach a GIF, a custom GIF, or an effect to their donation. As a streamer, you can enable special alerts by going into Streamlabs OBS or Streamlabs.com and clicking the Donation Settings tab. Here, you'll find Allow Pro Viewers, which can be toggled on or off. By enabling this feature, you're not signing up for a Pro subscription, but rather allowing your viewers to contribute to Streamlabs by donating to you with a Pro account. When a viewer is ready to give a tip on your page, they can select a GIF or effect. As a viewer, we can search through the GIFs here to match the mood or pick something from the streamer's GIF library. For this example, let's add an effect instead. Maybe it's your favorite streamer's birthday and you want to give them hearts. You can change a few settings, like the colors you want to use, speed, size, and more. Once you have it how you want it, go ahead and submit. Because you chose to use a Pro feature, you'll be prompted to start your subscription if you're not already a Pro viewer. Here, you can fill out your information and accept the monthly subscription fee. Now for the fun part. The tip will now appear extra special when the alert is shown on the stream for everyone watching to enjoy. As a viewer with Pro, if you'd ever like to cancel your subscription, you can do so by going to any tip page, for example, streamlabs.com/streamlabs, and clicking your profile in the upper right corner. In the dropdown, click Pro Settings, and Cancel Pro. Now you know everything there is to know about Streamlabs Pro. Be sure to download Streamlabs OBS by visiting streamlabs.com and hop into our Discord server at discord.gg/stream for live community support. Check out the links in the description below.